Older property, home's called Alden, and it's right off Donald Ross at 95. And there's going to be, as Danny said, there's 9 different homes, and as you walk through these absolutely gorgeous and perfectly decorated model homes, there's going to be a little trivia game and something that you're going to have to pay attention to in each home and fill out a nice little sheet and great prizes to be won. And it's just a great event on a Sunday, whether you're in the market for a home or not. They're really beautiful, and I personally took so many decorating tips from them myself. So it'll be a great event. We hope to see you all there, and thank you so much for coming tonight.
Now, one thing that you shouldn't do if you see Celine there, which she'll be there on Sunday, but do not go touring the home with her because she spends too much time in each one. She takes her camera out, she takes a bunch of pictures. Yeah, she just got a new place, so she's kind of getting decorating tips. So don't tour with Toledo with Celine. 29th of October, what was that, Celine?
I said, if you want to have fun, you should.
Yeah, or take, yeah, make sure you make it an all day affair.
Yeah, Danny, you can tour with me because I can sell your house.
Oh, okay, so you can tour with me. Yeah, there you go. On the 29th of October, okay, really, really. Anybody know the Little River Band? You remember them?
Yeah.
I'll tell you what, I'm going to date myself. But I bought a, you remember those Sony Walkmans?
Yeah.
All right, well, I went to Manhattan on a Sunday, and with a Sony Walkman, I was touring Manhattan, and it was a Little River Band. I'll never forget that. Experience. But anyway, they're still around. They're still playing fabulous music. Go to clubraymond.com. Go to the events, October 29th. And here's what we got. It's an intimate setting at the PGA Resort. Okay? It's 800 people, concert, very limited seating. But Club Raymond members, the tickets start somewhere at, I think, $50 or $75. They go up to $175. What we did is we arranged for Club Raymond members to meet the band, have a cocktail party before the show, okay? Shake hands, the whole works, get some information from them. And those are $175 tickets. We're gonna pay $100 for you, okay? So they're discounted at $75. Absolutely wonderful time, intimate evening. Not like going to the arena and seeing a concert. It's an intimate ballroom type of event. So clubraymond.com, the tickets are going fast, so definitely if you want to go there, you gotta really get there quick, okay? So, on to the big things. 3 prizes today. Did everybody fill out a raffle ticket? I want to make sure, okay? We're going to be drawing the raffles, and some people may have left, so to make it fair, we're going to do it by email. We'll send you an email. But there's 3 sets of prizes. Prize number 1 is 4 zoo tickets. Okay, and definitely when you go to the zoo, don't forget to go to our tiger exhibit. Has everybody ever seen our tiger habitat? You know,
no.
They're breeding tigers there. Palm Beach Zoo is like the number 3 in the country to breed the Indonesian tiger. So definitely go take a look at our habitat. They're doing great things out there. 4 free tickets to the zoo, that'll be raffled. 4 tickets to that Little River Band, okay, that'll be raffled. And then the grand prize is a 7 series we're gonna send to your house, pick you and your significant other up, and we're gonna take you over to Barbara and, Barbara, are you gonna meet them there at Ruth Chris that evening? Personally, Barbara will be at Ruth Chris to greet you, all right? Escort you to your table, and you're gonna have a fabulous meal, okay? Chauffeur driven, no designated driver that you have to have because we're gonna give you the designated driver. So you're gonna have a lot of great time and a nice stretch 7 series. Pick you up at home, take you to Ruth Chris, take you back home, or if you wanna go clubbing and pick up an Uber later, then you could do that too, okay? So once again, thank you for coming. Thank you, Club Raymond members. Fleet people that are here. But no, we got, it's in case,